Alright, welcome everyone, I'm Ko, and in this video, we're going to figure out which video editing software is the most suited for your needs. Let's get started. I am going to keep this video short and focused, and why to go right here and now is not to teach you how to edit a video. We'll be posting detailed tutorials about each of these video editing software on this channel. So if you haven't subscribed already, please do so and click the bell to be notified for future videos. Okay, so how do we pick a video editing software? Well, I think we can focus on three main points: features, ease of use, and cost. Features really is what the software is capable of and how much you're gonna be relying on external solutions to do what you need to do. The first thing I want to make very clear is that this list is not exhaustive. It is a selection of popular software available to you depending if you're on Mac or PC. We're gonna be talking about iMovie, Final Cut, Premiere Pro, and DaVinci Resolve. With Blue, we're working on both Mac and PC, and I'm gonna tell you right away, we are using DaVinci Resolve because it covers all our needs, but if you're starting particularly, it might be a bit overwhelming and you might want to start by something a bit more accessible. As often, nothing's perfect. And with features, ease of use, and cost, you might have to pick two. If you have a Mac and want to keep it simple, you might want to start by iMovie. It's made by Apple, it's completely free, and you can do a lot with it. As you can see, the interface of iMovie is very minimalistic, and that's a good thing. While you won't find many tools, you will still be able to add titles, transitions, color correction, and even some video stabilization and background noise reduction. So with iMovie, you're pretty much set for ease of use and cost. As for features, well, after a while, you might want to upgrade to a more professional solution. And that's where Final Cut is coming in. Final Cut is another software made by Apple and is both powerful and popular among Mac users. It's feature-rich and is a large library of plugins available to you if you want to extend the capabilities of the software. If you are coming from iMovie, you won't be lost as both software share the same design language. You will find some good titles presets and a lot more advanced transitions. It's really a good solution if there is one aspect of video editing where Final Cut Pro might be a bit lacking is color grading, at least out of the box, and you might need to add a few plugins if you have very specific needs. And if you need to add advanced animations and effects to your videos, well, you need another software with Motion, and this is adding to the cost. So, Adobe Premiere Pro, very popular, massive library of plugins available, but there's one thing, it is the only software in that list that you can't buy. What I mean is that you can't purchase it. You have to go through a subscription, and that might be a problem for many. Don't get me wrong, it's a very powerful software and I've been using it for many, many years. But lately, it has been affected by some stability issues that can really affect your workflow. And just like Final Cut Pro, if you want to add effects to your video, you're gonna need another piece of software, and this time it's After Effects. If you are using more than Premiere Pro and After Effects, you're better off subscribing to the All Apps bundle, which gives you access to every single app by Adobe. And for students and teachers, you will have access to the All Apps bundle at a discounted price. Okay, so the last on our list is DaVinci Resolve. It is made by Blackmagic Design, and as I mentioned at the beginning of this video, this is what we're using for most of our editing. So DaVinci Resolve is the world's only solution that combines editing, color correction, visual effects, motion graphics, and audio post-production all in one software tool. Yeah. I just picked that on their website. But you know what? It's true, and there's no other solution that features everything you need in one package. And the best of it? Most of it is completely free. There is actually two versions of DaVinci Resolve. One, completely free, which includes everything you need to edit and export a video. And there is a studio version, which includes everything from the free version, but adds so many more tools, like the DaVinci Neural Engine, extra FX filters, and the ability to work on 6K and plus video editing. If there is one issue with all these features, is that there is a pretty strong learning curve, but if you are dedicated and you keep up with this channel, you're going to learn the most advanced color grading solution that is available. So hopefully, this video gives you some info, and maybe a few ideas about which software might be most fitted for your needs. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, and if you haven't subscribed already and want to join us on this crazy adventure, press the subscribe button. And we'll see you in the next video. Do you see that? Two more scars. Like if I didn't have enough already. I'll tell you the story another time. Ah, fuck. Oh, bam, bing, bam, bing, bam, bing, bam, bing, bam, bing, bam.